There was quite a lot for the England players to think about as they trained in the almost religious quiet of an empty Twickenham this morning. At stake on Saturday, the Five Nations Championship, the Grand Slam, the Triple Crown, the Calcutta Cup. And such is the hype leading up to the game against Scotland, you may as well throw in the Grand National, the FA Cup and the Open Golf Championship as well. Will Carling has the extra responsibility of skipper for what's being labelled England's most important match in living memory.
I'm not a great public person, I wouldn't say that, but at the same time, I love captaining it and this is part of what goes with the job, so you accept it, you know, I don't want to give it up, so get on and do it.
Is there a danger the match simply won't live up to all the pre-game publicity?
Well, it depends. If people are looking for, you know, one of the great games of the century, expansive rugby, then I think they might be disappointed. But I think the atmosphere and the passion that will be there, I don't think that will disappoint anyone.
Geoff Cooke is the team manager who's turned England round. The English Rose had wilted when he took charge after the 87 World Cup. His goal has always been for the team to blossom in time for next year's test against the world's best.
If things go wrong on Saturday and we don't win, well, we'll be terribly disappointed, but we'll get over that because we know we've had a good season nevertheless, and it's still only a step on the way to our major objective, which is the World Cup in 1991. But we want to win on Saturday.